John's going to cut some of his Manitoba maple down.